CVAT.ai is one of the most popular open-source image and video annotation tools available, and we've made it easy to upload your data directly from FiftyOne to CVAT.ai to add or edit labels. To do this, you should open PowerShell as an administrator and run the command there to install FiftyOne. Then, it is recommended to install the desktop application to view the data and annotations. To allow FiftyOne to send and request data from CVAT, you should provide a username and password. Now everything is ready to start annotating the data. For further work, switch to the Python environment. Next, we import the libraries we will need for work. Load the dataset into FiftyOne, it should be unzipped. Make the data persistent. And open the data in the FiftyOne app. Here we have it. Now let's upload the entire dataset to CVAT. If you want to annotate only a part, read the documentation. Here we have it. Label the data, and save the work. You can check the status with the command, who is assigned, when it is updated, and so on. Once the annotation is complete and saved in CVAT, we can download the annotations and automatically update our dataset by calling the load_annotations function. Since free accounts on app, CVAT.ai only allow for 10 tasks, we'll set cleanup equals true so that the CVAT tasks are automatically deleted after the annotations are loaded. The annotations are now visible in FiftyOne, where you have the flexibility to proceed with various tasks such as visualizing the model's predictions, among others. For additional information and guidance, please refer to the link in the video description. That is all for today. Like, subscribe, share. Happy annotating!